another great composer in the world, one of the greatest, probably one of the three greatest. His name is Mr. Wayne Shorter. Here is a remarkable piece that he came up with for a beautiful work of art record he made called Night Dreamer. Here is the title cut, here is Night Dreamer. Despair. He knew all the dreams by heart, just like sailing in a boat of crystal silence, seeing visions of the world alive within a life. In a turning like a burning came a churning out of everything, stirring in what had begun before. But all wrapped up in one great cup. Into bumbling and rumbling along, whirling it and swirling it and twirling it and overturning it and burning it again. Ah, he shared a whirling dervish out on the side of a hill called Metaphore Vivace, swinging en route to a nascent solar, with the scissored, wizard, 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 gizzarding planets and sequins within like an avatar. While, meanwhile, it turns styling and spinning over. Bells be speaking, kingdoms in the dark, calling me to yield, knighting me in a field covered with armies and with princes, all were signing, cannons shining, pennants flying. And when he spoke to me, he sang, and his words really rang. This child of the knowledge of the beauty of the night, he sang for me, a master's passing on. About the raptor, but the raptor, but they're climbing up into the lotus thrown up on a tortoise back. And the grandfathers who danced through their living a longer time ago, he showed me a palace in time. It went all the dollars and all the dishes, sing upon the fact that I have secrets and secrets and remembers. And when asked the question, will surrender every secret creature, every human's message, give it to every heart of time, only to know about a few, so it seems. When I asked of them, what shall I do to see the god? They only said, the golden rod, which grows inside of every twilight dream. You dream while waiting for the gods. It's a symbol from the man in the fire. It's telling you the thing you desire. It's a garment that covers the riddle of everything secretly wished for, and of the world of which you are an inheritor. acres of woodland, like a million pounds of volcano, making all the archipelago and destroying the planet at 40 feet. Bulldozing everything down to make room for what? For the Byzantine elaborately nodding as a manifold passageway to take a look at fusion with a world but an asylum of a rope. Like a joke, words were spoken to promote me. Answers lost me, nude and empty to the sea. Come follow.